What you don't see with the camera is there are some pretty gnarly rocks off to the side. It turned out though the way the chain was lined up and the grooves, it spun him off.
Might have thrown a bike in the sea.